ideas and things. Snow falls like feathers, holding the earth like a mother, staying firm, solid. I walk through it, feel better, smoke a cigarette, scald my throat. The white flakes stake claim like lice in a blonde girl's hair. My wet beard freezes, the roads seem okay. Dirty with sand and salt, the roads seem fine. There are no dogs on the street. Momentarily, it seems, we can forget the dogs on the street, forget the wars we do not understand. We can admire our doughy snow, take pleasure in wading through white in the valley of green mountains. Green Christmas wreaths still decorate the street lamps, bank windows, coffee shops. The men used to the weather wear no gloves. The snow in Montpelier is quiet. It is one whispered syllable, one word. We have one word for snow. There are many words for money. Greenbacks, moolah, bucks, cash, Benjamins, fins, clams, dough, bread. Loaf white snow, smelling like mom's bacon, falls like feathers, covers Vermont like a comforter, making it so easy to get distracted, so hard to get out of bed in the morning. Cozy with goose down pillow, watching the frost form like breath on your window, forgetting the alarm, forgetting that people are cold from this somewhere, forgetting that people starve to death, farms are clothing. From Loaf White Snow. Loaf White Snow, smelling like mom's baking, falls like feathers, covers Vermont like a comforter, making it so easy to get distracted, so hard to get out of bed in the morning. Cozy with goose down pillow, watching the frost form like breath on your window, forgetting the alarm, forgetting that people are cold from this somewhere, forgetting that people starve to death, farms are closing, children are shooting, the water is poison, and the shared food is not enough, and the snow is aplenty here, and it falls without thinking, quietly, comfortably, it aids in not moving.
Yeah.
No.
Something really wants.